Hello guys, my name is Matthew, and in today's video I'm going to show you how you can connect your email to the HubSpot so you can use all the features that HubSpot is offering you. For example, in conversations we have this inbox menu where you should basically connect your account or other Gmail account or whatever account you have. So we have to go to the top right corner and there are settings. In settings, we want to go straight away to general and go to email. Now we can connect your personal email accounts to HubSpot to log, track, send and receive emails in the HubSpot CRM. To manage any team emails, go to inbox settings. We just connected. And now we have three options, Google or Gmail, Office 365 or other mail account. So obviously if your account is not ending by gmail.com, we are going with other account. Now we connect it here. Straight away we want to write down name of the account and the password. Advanced options, username, everything is optional. And we can connect the inbox. We have to authorize it first because the credentials are incorrect. What was it? Okay, it's always trying to not pass me, so you are going to try it with Gmail account. We go to continue, then we have to pick the Gmail account and then press allow. We couldn't connect it because it's already connected to my HubSpot account, so we can just try to reconnect it or whatever. But we can try to do this again. Let's go with this one. And as you can see, I managed to log in, verifying connection. Yeah, it's taken a while. And this account is now connected to your HubSpot account. So that's about it, guys. That's how you do it. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Thanks for watching again. Goodbye.